gonna lie, different. It looks different. One with my coffee, like all the time. Anyhow, I've been over there terrorizing people on Facebook, trying to see if I can get my YouTube channel back, but we gon' thug it. It's been a goddamn motherfucking goddamn. My partner got shot. Went to go see him a couple times, but I only seen him once. Here, the other time I seen him, he was doing tests. I got my studio equipment, but I don't have no music software, so. By the way, if anybody see this and y'all can send me some music software, it would be highly appreciated. It's a Macintosh. And I got like 3 laptops I need to go try and sell. But what else? What else? What else? What's going on in the wonderful world of culture? Oh. The God put out an album. His D-Lease put out a video. My cousin Kenny out there performing. Fucking up. They fucking up Texas. I got me a studio, well, I got me a situation in like 4 or 5 different spots, which is beautiful. Man, I really been working. It done took like a very long time, but I got, like, I know my tribe is, like, it's like, it's legitimate. By the way, I'm, wanting to see heaven. Look, we gotta talk. Because Mother Wisdom scared of me. And I don't like that. That shit sent me up. And I don't like how everybody is disrespecting one another. If you don't use the thing God gave you, they gonna give it to somebody else. So stop dissing your fellow, da-da-da-da-da. You get, everybody gets inspired. Mother Wisdom, you know, I was triggered by talking about Erykah Badu. I done seen Erykah Badu take many of my vibrations. It's not mine, it's God's. If we don't use what God give us, God has the right to give it to somebody else. You know what I'm saying? Like, you're wasting God's energy. You learn from the same people these people learn from. Why do you think he can't give and take it away, or she can't, or energy can't give it and take it away? So that's another thing that's fucked up with some of the people down here in Mobile. They got so much talent, but I scuffed on my daughter's toy. We got so much talent, but nobody is, I ain't gonna say nobody, that's not how to phrase that, but shout out to Toby Moon. Man, we gonna do some good one day. Down, circuit, 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 circ